So what you're looking at here is salt water from the sea coming out of this storm grate and flowing into the streets. We're about 45 minutes from high tide in Miami Beach. And already the storm drains have been topped over. These drains were supposed to drain water off the streets, but what's happening is with the sea level rise, the sea is higher than the streets, so the water is actually flooding from the bay and the ocean into the streets of Miami Beach.